Bizon TV'den herkese merhabalar. Bugün Amerikan sağlık bilimcisi Eric Ding ile beraber olacağız. Harvard Sağlık Okulu öğretim üyesi. Koronavirüsü ile ilgili son durumu soracağım. Yayınımıza geçelim. Hello Mr. Eric. First of all, thank you so much for accept my interview request. Mr. Eric, I want to start with the coronavirus. In the Turkey and all of world worried about the coronavirus. First of all, what did you think about this coronavirus? And when did disease get serious?
Yes, the virus became very serious starting last week. And WHO was trying to decide whether to declare an emergency or not. But they didn't last week, but they did yesterday. And at first, when we heard that the virus had a reproductive coefficient of 3.8, we were very concerned. Later, it was changed to 2.6. That reproductive number means for every infected person, 2.6 additional people will be infected by that one infected person. So that is concerning. Anything over one is concerning, but especially over two. Like the common cold and the flu only has 1.3. So the fact that every patient affects two or more was a problem. And now we know that the cases has exceeded SARS. And the other concern is, unlike SARS, which only can spread if you have symptoms of fever and coughing, this virus, this new coronavirus, seems to spread even before you develop symptoms. Even when you have no fever, no cough, you can start spreading it. And that is a real problem because we can't easily stop and quarantine this virus as easily.
So, Mr. Eric, what do we know so far about coronavirus?
Well, we know the reproductive number of 2.6. We know that average incubation time is about 5 days, but it ranges from 2 to 10 days. That means that's how long it takes for the virus to develop once you catch it. And so we, this is also a concern. And again, because it spreads potentially even without you being sick, it is a problem. And for example, there's one study that says airport thermometers that people measure your forehead will only pick up about 9%, 9 out of every 100 people who travel with the virus, only 9% will be caught. So the traditional ways of screening are not very good. And we have to be very vigilant, but we're working on a vaccine, so hopefully there might be something that comes out soon.
Mr. Eric, Hindu scientists thinking about the coronavirus, and they say that it could be designed by humans. What you thinking about this?
This study is concerning. First of all, this journal is not a regular journal. It is express published without scientific peer review. It's a special kind of fast publishing site. It is concerning because they say it has a few genetic insertions from an HIV virus, but at the same time, there's another research group that says these mutations can be found in many different viruses and organisms. So let's wait. Do not judge too quickly. Let's wait for a peer review. But in the meantime, let's focus on what is controllable. And what's controllable is good sanitation, washing hands, avoiding, coughing and going out if you are a little bit sick, self-isolating if you're sick. And again, if the virus is not anywhere in your community in numbers, don't worry about it. Let's just practice good sanitation in the meantime. There's nothing else you can do at the moment. So I think staying calm is critical.
Mr. Ari, can the coronavirus transmitted to people from cargo shipment from China? All of them asking this. What can you say about this topic?
No, from cargo shipment on boxes, right, whether metal or wooden boxes, I don't think so. Because the virus needs a host. It needs an animal, a human, to carry it, to keep it alive. And and if it lives on the surface of a table, it will quickly die. So don't worry about cargo containers. Unless it's live animals, I would not worry about any cargo.
So, Mr. Eric, it's my last question about coronavirus. What people should do to protect themselves from coronavirus?
Well, that's what I'm saying. Wash your hands, cover your cough. If you're sick, stay home. These are the main precautions. I think you don't need to wear masks unless the virus is everywhere in your community. And that has not happened yet. So I don't think you have to do that. A lot of countries have stopped flights to China. I think non-essential travel, you should not do any non-essential travel. But right now, it's still staying calm and good practice and good sanitation.
Thank you so much, Mr. Eric, and accept my interview request. I hope we see you soon again. Harvard Sağlık Okulu öğretim üyesi Eric Ding'le beraberdik. Kendisi koronavirüsünün nasıl yayıldığını, ilk günlerinden bugüne kadar yaşanılan gelişmeleri ve koronavirüsünden nasıl korunacağımız konusunda bizi bilgilendirdi. Kendisine çok teşekkür ediyoruz ve bizi izlediğiniz için çok teşekkürler. Gelecek hafta tekrar görüşmek üzere. Hoşça kalın.